Hey, we are here in Santiago on the main walking plaza, and we're in a cafe called Cafe Haiti. And if you look around, you'll notice that I'm the only woman in here. All the other women are behind the bar in itty bitty mini miniskirts. It is out of control. This is basically, I don't know, Chile's answer to midnight, or what is it, afternoon delight. It's legal.
Yeah. So, and they only serve coffee.
And they only serve coffee. Yeah.